Hi guys! Hey Chico! In this video, I will be letting you guys know the updates regarding the rankings of our participants dun sa ating second YouTube talent contest. And also, sabihin ko na rin dito sa video na to yung mga changes natin para dun sa third contest. If you're interested to see those things, keep on watching! And para dun sa ranking ng mga participants para sa YouTube contest, I have here the results from the YouTube Studio app. May mga nagtatanong sa akin ba't nababawasan yung likes nila, ganyan, dun sa pag-view nila sa YouTube. So, ito kasi yung mas updated na analytics or yung mas updated na count dahil galing to mismo dun sa YouTube dashboard. Okay, let's start with Mark Raven Dizon. He has 289 views, 4 comments, 1 dislike, and 62 likes. Moises Ibanez Castelo, he has 1 like. Moises, keep going. We still have until March 4 to pick up the likes. Just keep on sharing it with your friends and your family. Let them know that you're joining the competition. And that should help you with gaining more likes. For Jonel Navarro, he has 78 likes and 409 views. I'm just also reading the views para makita ko din yung ratio. Sayang din kasi yung 409 na nag-view, baka hindi nila nalalike. Just keep on reminding them as well na bukod sa pag-view, they should also click that like button. Kasi medyo off yung ratio dito eh. Or baka nire-repeat nila na panoorin. Humphrey Dangkulos, he has 11 likes. For Sir JC Caloy, you have 99 likes so far. And ang dami ding comments nung video mo, which is very good. Very engaging yung audience mo. For Mario Abellanosa, you have 5 likes. Keep on sharing it, Mario. I saw your channel. You should do some more videos about your entry here at Hey Chico. Para maging aware din yung audience mo na you are joining the contest and they can help you out. Para naman dun sa The Dreamers, you have 62 likes and 14 comments. Natutuwa ako pag may mga comments kasi ibig sabihin talagang interesting yung ginagawa nyo dun sa entry nyo. So people are actually taking the time to comment. Yung nag-imitate ng different sounds si Sir Ray Marpena, you have 39 likes and 265 views. May mga comments din ah. Just keep on sharing it, Sir Raymar. For Mikey Samson, you have 399 likes. Currently, you are ranking 3rd, Mikey eh. Just make sure na pag sineshare mo siya, sabihin mo, you need the likes. Baka kasi yung iba, pag kinlik nila yung shared link mo, they're just gonna watch it, but hindi nila malike. Sayang naman. RV Enesio, you have 169 likes. I really like this video from RV. Ito yung matinding magkalaban, si Isa Bueno and yung duet na si Matthew Banigan and Nicole Cabigting. Let's see. For Matthew and Nicole, you have 605 likes and 39 comments. Pero you also have 8 dislikes. Sino kayo yung 8 na nag-dislike na yun? Why would you dislike it? It's so good. Isa Bueno, you have 656 likes and 40 comments and 8 dislikes din. So, mayroon talagang 8 tao na ang buhay lang nila ay mag-dislike ng mga videos niyo. Very effective yung ginagawang strategy ni Isa, which is she is also going on Facebook and doing a Facebook Live, and she is also playing the guitar there, singing, and then promoting her entry while on the Facebook Live. Yun, kanya-kanyang strategy tayo kung paano tayo makakagain ng likes eh. Few days back, ang leading ay si Matthew and Nicole, and second si Mikey, and third si Isa. But when Isa deployed yung strategy niya na mag-Facebook Live, yun tumaas agad yung likes niya. There are lots of strategies out there that you can do to gain likes and support for your entry. Just make sure that you always keep on sharing it. This is just a 15-day contest. Huwag na kayong mahiyang i-share ng i-share kahit everyday yung entries niyo. Dahil yun talaga yung paraan para malaman ng mga tao na nagpa-participate kayo sa online contest and you really need to get more likes on your videos. So that's it for the rankings of our participants. Let's move on dun sa konting changes na mangyayari sa third contest natin. For ang nagawa natin, so far ang nagawa namin for the first and second contest, itong second contest ongoing, yung first contest by views, yung second contest by likes. And sa second contest, 3 yung winners. And what we will be doing for the third contest is we will still be having 3 winners. But may konting changes paano man nanalo. So for the first prize, which is 12,000 pesos, it will be the most liked video. For the second prize, which is 8,000 pesos, it will be Chico and I speak. So we have... it's like a judge's pick. Yung mapipili namin, yung video na we think was really creative and really followed the guidelines that we set. Complete yung intro, outro. If we see a video that went beyond what we were expecting, because we really want to get to know the participant more. So if you tell your story a bit more on that video, if you didn't just meet the bare minimum, like, kasi yung iba, we say 2 minutes. It's like they're just making a video just to hit that 2-minute mark. We will be picking the second prize para dun sa gumawa ng video na talagang creative and talagang nakita namin yung effort. And yun talagang nakita namin na, wow, this is a very talented person. Something na na-impress kami by his video. Yun yung second prize. And the third prize is 5,000 pesos and that will be for the most viewed video. So yun yung tatlong prizes natin for the third contest. Most liked, judges pick, and most viewed. And also, one thing that I really like dito sa third contest, you could actually win all of those prizes. Kasi dito sa second contest natin, if you get the first place, you're just gonna have 12,000 pesos and that's it. You cannot get more than 12,000 pesos or 5,000 or 8,000. Sa third contest, you can actually sweep all the prizes. You can actually win all of it. If, for example, you are the most liked, you are the most viewed, and your video is very creative, very entertaining, and we are really impressed by your video, you would definitely be a judge's pick. That means you just have to create something good, and you just have to submit something that is very interesting, something na talagang nakita namin yung effort sa paggawa ng video na yon. If you get most viewed, most liked, definitely you can win. That would be 25,000 pesos again for that person. I think that's a very interesting change dito sa ating third contest. I wanna know what you guys think. Another thing that will be changing in this contest, since the upload of this video and ngayon na pinapanood mo na siya, open na yung submissions natin para sa third contest. So ngayon pa lang, while you are watching this video, while the second contest is still going, you can already prepare for your entry for the next contest and pwede mo na siya i-submit agad. Same way pa rin naman ang pag-submit via WeTransfer. You just have to go to WeTransfer.com and then once on the website ka na, enter mo yung email namin, which is heychicohiphop@gmail.com, and then sa next box yung email mo, message, lagay mo lang yung name mo na yun yung entry mo for Hey Chico, and then drag your file to the wetransfer.com window and yun, magta-transfer na yun agad. And we really want everyone to submit their videos early para kasi we will be releasing all videos at once. So on March 5, we will be releasing all videos at once from this day, which is February 22 to March 4, you can submit your video entry. Video submitted and uploaded on March 5 is final and yun na yung ating participants. So we are looking to get 15 participants para sa next contest natin. So if you have friends or if you have family members na talented, they should definitely join. We are learning as we go here at Hey Chico. We are also getting feedback from some of you because may ibang nagko-comments, merong nagme-message na sana ganito po, sana ganito. We are hearing your comments and your feedback. And we are applying it dun sa mga contest na ginagawa namin. So, yeah, if you have suggestions, if you have comments, if you have feedback, kung kamusta na ba, meron ba kayong hindi gusto, meron ba kayong magandang idea dyan, just let us know in the comment section. Para we have we actually have a community here, and it's not just us talking to you now. We have this contest, join this, join that. We want this to be an interactive community kung saan lahat tayo nakakapag-usap and nakakapag-share kung ano yung sa tingin nyo mas magandang gawin namin. Yun, just let us know in the comment section. I guess that's it for this video. And please keep on supporting our participants. They still have a long way to go until March 4. Yung mga nagsabing sasali sila sa third contest, open na yung submissions natin today. So, start nyo nang i-prepare yung mga entries nyo and submit them as early as today para naka-prepare na siya because everything will be uploaded in one day. Thank you so much guys for watching. See you on the next video. Goodbye!